Ludacris, Chang, Club DTP, nigga.
Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be ultimately resolved is two superstars enter the squared circle and go one-on-one in a good old-fashioned wrestling match.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
Mano a mano, one fall will decide it.
And no matter what, these are the types of nights they'll write about in the WWE annals for years to come.
He's talking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, what about the views like from up there?
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a
no matter what. Like these are types of nights they'll write about in Def Jam annals for years to come.
Shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy?
Fucking
can
bitch.
You believe what he's with?
Man, I don't like sand and the shoulders
get
up. Now, that's a dumbass kick out. Nice.
Look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be.
Forgive that shit, man.
He was able to reverse that.
I told you. Quit using
snapmare.
All right.
It looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Snapmare sucks. All right.
I think I see. Yeah, he's been busted open.
I don't like sin and the shoulders up. Now that's a kick out. Nice.
Wow. Here we see it from this angle.
Can he score the pin?
Ludacris in the house. Struck from Matt Landon. Disturbing the peace. DTP niggas. That's what I'm talking about. That's why you always been on the shore, Dirty South Dime.
Wow, I can't believe the amount of punishment that had to be inflicted in order for those shoulders to stay down for a three count.
That match certainly lived up to the expectations of what you would see here. Yeah. Money in the bank.